Mute. I'm sorry, man. Sorry for the nastiness. What do we want here, Mika? I mean, for real, like, Yugi, if he does this on the team, probably one of the most, like, the best up-and-coming players, because he can put in time. But it's an allergy. Like, it's like, clear liquid. Like, when I went to the doctor, they said... Set my veins were like they were a certain color, and that's what told me that they're that actually super salty, dude. Like, this Taka has gotten insanely lucky.
Problem with sugar salt is HP is actually pretty bad.
So like that's what's registering. I really want eyes on Taco.
We'll be right back.
pretty bad that game. Like, my allergies are just so distracting. We have, like, a shit ton of subs, which is amazing. Here's the dope guys. So why I was going Dragon Knight, by the way, instead of a Shatterglass game, is because the fights are going to go on so long with Taka. Like, Taka's just going to keep running in and out of the fight, so I'm just going to focus hard in Enrico and get my stacks up and just to get Taka.